This is from the Mirador de San Cristobal in Granada, of course, as all these shots are. You can see the city, the old city wall, the distance, the Alhambra across the little valley. This is Albaicín, this neighborhood. So this is kind of a typical street in Granada, Albaicín. Albaicín, I think it's called. Narrow, very labyrinthine, very Andalusia. Now we're just below the Alhambra. This goes right around where I'm staying. It's like every little turn in the street, there's something pretty amazing to look at. Beat a cat. This is looking out the neighborhood of Albaicín. Plaza Nueva at night. The Alhambra on top. So you got two choices. And I'm going down, so I'll take the down. And about we have the present Alhambra.
Square that I came across simply by accident the other night. And I like these. It's a little livelier then than it is now. It's 9 o'clock in the morning.